Hello. Today we're demonstrating the AAL024, a remarkable new GMR sensor for sensing current through circuit board traces. GMR sensors are perfect for current sensing because they're inherently isolated with no insertion losses. And GMR sensors are more sensitive and lower noise than Hall effect sensors. We'll demonstrate a board you can buy on our website. The board has four trace configurations. A trace on the bottom of the PCB, which provides excellent electrical isolation. Two configurations with the sensor over a trace on the top side of the board. And a more sensitive configuration with five coil turns. We'll use the third section. The sensor is connected to a 9-volt battery and an oscilloscope. An operational power supply drives the trace, and a signal generator provides a linear ramp to drive the current from plus to minus 5 amps. So the x-axis corresponds to the circuit board current, and the y-axis is the sensor output. The sensor output follows the current very closely in the 0 to 2 amp range. It's non-linear, but usable above that. The sensitivity works out to 10.7 millivolts per volt per amp. The typical sensitivity for this configuration is 12 millivolts per volt per amp, and we're within the specification tolerance of the sensor. Here's a summary for each configuration. GMR works so well because it's sensitive in the circuit board plane, so the sensor goes over the trace, and the sensing element is very close. And GMR is inherently low noise. Here's a typical Hall effect configuration for current sensing. Because of its odd direction of sensitivity, the Hall sensor has to be next to the trace rather than over it, which increases the spacing and decreases the sensitivity. Hall sensors can be amplified, but their noise is also amplified, and their detectivity is noise limited. GMR is nearly 50 times more sensitive. A Hall sensor produces 2 millivolts per amp in a typical application, while our GMR sensor produces 90 millivolts per amp. GMR sensors also have negligible noise, the equivalent of 0.005 amps compared to 12 amps equivalent for a Hall sensor. So the lab results are in. GMR sensors are ideal for current sensing. Also, because of their high sensitivity, GMR sensors can easily interface directly to other circuits or to inexpensive microcontrollers with 10-bit A to Ds. And they're small. The AAL024s we tested are in ultra-miniature 2.5mm leadless packages. All this makes GMR sensors ideal for a number of current sensing applications, including motor controls, industrial control and factory automation, appliances, HVAC, and automotive. You can order parts or demo boards online, and we have a handy current sensing web app.